cleaners! Waste them! Get them before they get out!
I was still a couple of blocks away from Vinny's place. I had to get moving.
One of ours, yeah. Crashed in from the street.
Who was driving it?
One of ours. They're in trouble. We gotta get them out of there. Engaging hostile.
Not so long ago, the V-tags had bloomed everywhere in the city. Now they only remained in the woods, the monster's grave.
Who's the man with nothing to lose?
Stranded in the dark and
the whole neighborhood was a battle zone and a mob war between Vlad's men and Vinny's mobsters.
I felt right at home.
Vinny's used car lot was up ahead. I had to find a way down to the street.
Oh yeah, like good old times, when we were still...
What about moving?
What up?
Hey! Stop being a jackass! You're gonna break your neck!
I can handle myself. Come on, come out here!
Shit, no! I'm afraid of heights! Get your ass back. Jesus!
Whoa!
Where the hell have you been? What took you so long? Where's the rest of you?
You're the reinforcements Vinny promised us, right?
Who else? Only it's just me. The cleaners got the rest.
God damn it, they're killing us like flies!
I guess one extra gun's better than nothing.
Okay, let's go! All right, we'll head to the lot. We need to keep those Russians away from the boss.
Yeah, keep them away from the captain. Oh, I'm sorry. Sorry, I know it's nothing to laugh about. Deadly serious. The adventures of Captain Bighead Cognitti.
Hey, enough! We got a job to do.
Raining cats and dogs here.
For I'm a rain dog too.
Stay sharp. Gonna rain something else.
Now it's ruined! Oh no! No way!